Back in the world again. Sound is a little bit off. Maybe it just, while it's loading, it just like chugs a little. And now we go back to the exciting world of Minecraft. Digging, mining stuff. I hope I can speed this gauntlet up later. There we go. Oh, what's this? Can't get that. Extractor. Oh. That's coal, I guess. Oh, that's sexy. The torch just stays floating in the air. Right. I wonder if I can. Oh, you can place torches on the ceiling too. Without digging a hole in them. Right. Craft a processor. I mean, I still haven't made my processor yet. Coal here. Well, so does that mean I need to craft an extractor for like every single block? That seems a bit strange, like why I need to make an extractor for every time I make a block, I need to make an extractor. It's like a waste of resources to just build more, right? But the game is free, so we might as well just try it out, right? Let's get rid of some more of this crap. Dark in here, isn't it? There we go. Lighten up our beautiful room. Now let's make this stupid extractor and see what we do. What's this? Wood mining cell. This power cell burns wood to get a little more oomph into your mining capabilities. Okay. I guess it's upgraded, but it's not, fossil layer or weaker materials used to pull stone or weaker materials. Okay. Alright. Extractor, processor. Let's make an extractor. Oh, we can't unless we make slabs. That's weird. Made in the processor. Alright. Let's make a flippin' processor then, I guess. Oh, and now we can make a forge. Flaming hot in the craft market, use it to refine ores and make slabs. Alright. Let's build it right here, next to the stairs. This will be my crafting corner. It's not the block I needed. There it is. Interact. What did that say? Or right click. Oh, you can right click. Good. Inventory processable processor. Huh. Stone rod and stone slab. Chop. Oh, 2 makes a slab and 8 makes rods. Oh, it makes 8 rods. And it takes 10 seconds. Okay. We're gonna need a whole bunch of those. See, in Minecraft, you could just quickly throw your blocks in and then cut them up right away. But I guess this thing has to, like, saw through, so it's going for, like, realistic or something. Oh, it's a saw. It's an actual saw that's spinning and cutting up blocks. Alright, I don't under... Okay. It looks like the device is breathing. Whatever. It's moving. It's kind of an unnecessary animation, I think. But, whatever. Extractor. I need wooden slabs. So, I think I'm going to be needing to build another one of these. Another processor. I'm going to also make like three processors. Just use up all my materials there. And then... I wonder if you can shift click to remove items quickly. Oh, look at that. Yeah, shift clicking will move the item quickly, just like in Minecraft. So we want to put another processor here. And another processor here. And we want to put a light in this area because it's kind of dark. Crouch mode doesn't actually crouch. There we go. Alright. It's kind of a chuggy animation. It takes a little time to activate the animation. Right click. I wish I could get rid of this little menu thing telling me what to make. What's this? Oh, you can change it. Ah, so we can go, let's go wood proc. Does it, it should, oh, wood proc, it says down there. Perfect. So now we can rename this to stone proc. Okay. And rename this one to general proc or spare proc. That's what we'll call it, spare. Spare proc. Right, so there we have the wood one, the stone one, and the extra. The wood one has a bunch of slabs. We're gonna put some wood. Oh, wood rod. Oh, it's a stick. That's what it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we're gonna go to spare. And I'm gonna need some more wood. I used up all my wood. Oh, but I can make a rod out of that too. So we'll put that in there. And we'll chop 16 of those. And we'll go into stone. And let's chop 16 of those. Can only do one job at a time, I guess. Processable. Green turns into leaves. Wood turns into wood slab. Oh, so we got some more wood there. We got berries. Red pigment. And slabs can turn into rods too. That's good. Storage or what? Storage or station contains items. Oh, because I was pulling up the thing. Well, I wonder if I can pull it in while it contains items. Nope, you can't pull it in while it contains items. Alright, collect all. Alright, collect all. And collect all. Good. Now we want to build forge. We need 6 bedrocks found in the fossil lair. Don't sleep unless Yoshi uses. Okay, what's this? We want extractor. I want to make 3 of them, I guess. Okay, it's weird that the extractor can make the machines instantly, but the machines take time to cut goods. You'd think the machines would take a little bit more time too. Items can't be placed here. Items can't be placed here. Items can't be placed here. Here? Items can't be placed here. Here? No. Is there a frickin' height limit? Items can't be placed here. So how do I place an extractor? On a coal or ore node to begin extraction. I can't. Coal node. Place it on the coal node. It's not letting me place it. Oh, that's not what I was trying to. Oh, that's highlighted green because of the stupid thing and okay. Time remaining, a minute. So it's like a furnace. Okay, we'll see what happens to the extractor when it's finished, I guess. So the extractor, you place it and you leave it, and then it mines. See, look at the size of this thing. This extractor should have taken like 2 minutes to build in the first place. This whole video is going to be spent mining stuff. What do we got? Got 102 megabytes. Okay. Wait till this is done. Extraction complete. Unable to pull extractor. Oh, I have to take everything first. And okay, when you pick up the extractor, it vanishes. So that's really shitty. The extractor is a one-time use. And once you collect your items, the extractor disappears. So I'm building this thing that harvests stuff and then what a waste. A white beacon. Don't want to commit to a color, use this white beam to mark important landmarks. Everyone can see it. Huh. You can just use the map. Tunic. I need clothes and things. Okay, slanted thatched roof. Oh, and a table. Ladder. Okay, so there's some furniture down there. That's pretty shitty. So if I place a thing there, and place a thing there, and then once those are done, those extractors will just vanish. It's pretty lame. So you can just click once and it'll tell you. By not picking up the item, it'll tell you if it's full or not. Okay. I need some vines to upgrade my gauntlet, looks like. Used to pull fossil layer or weaker materials. Used to pull stone or weaker materials. Wood mining cell. Why wouldn't the stone mining cell pull stone? I mean, the name of it should reflect what I can do with it. A little more burns wood, do a little more oomph. Good setup for the wooden power cell. Oh, step up from the wooden power cell. Allows you to travel in shallower caves. Huh? Travel? So I guess this is the next one I have to upgrade to? Okay. Stone mining cell. Okay, what's the next one up then? Wood, stone sword, obsidian mining cell. Requires magnetite. Keys pulling towards this rock, whoa, could be useful in toolcraft. Found in shallower caves. And some mushrooms. What's this? Taming collar. Tame wild creatures. Yeah, bone. How do I get bone from creatures? Okay. I guess I'll make one of these things if I can. 4 out of 6, 2 out of 6, 0 out of 6. Bedrock. I need to find bedrock in order to make whatever that is. Coal torch, moss torch. Maybe this is the brighter version of a torch? Let's find out. For an upgraded gauntlet, this sure goes slowly. Looks like there's a random chance for it to mine faster. I think it should just always mine faster. Let's see how much light this thing generates. Wow, that is pretty light actually. Alright, let's see here. Take all and it vanishes. Yeah, it's kind of a waste. Oh, you're ringing a bell. That's what I means. Okay. So I need to make extractors, which uses my resources in order to mine resources, so that I can make more extractors. I don't know. It seems really redundant. What the hell is this? Burning lamp. Add ambient light pollution astonishing rate by placing lots of these. Requires glass, which is crafted in the forge. From what? Probably sand. But I'm only assuming sand because I'm not. I don't know. Block of goo. A severed arm. I'm only assuming I need glass, sand or something. What time is it? 2:36 p.m. Oh, it's daylight. Alright, well, why don't I take this, and this, and this, and this. And then go right here, place one of those. There we go, so now 2 torches is enough to light up what I had 6 torches for before. So this is turning out pretty good, and I've somehow managed to claim this block despite not aiming at it. Okay. This beeswax teleporter for some reason. Okay, well, let's start going down. Oh, what's this? Requires stone mining cell. Requires stone mining cell. I thought I already made a stone mining cell. Stone mining cell. Wood mining cell. So what mining cell do I have? Obsidian mining cell. I don't understand. Blue flower. Found in mountains. Good step up from the wooden power cell. The stone fuel here allows you to travel in shallower caves. Then what do I have? Huh. I'm a little confused as to what tool I already have. Crafted stone mining cell. Do I have to... Oh, you have to equip the frickin' cell? What the hell? That's... lame. Alright, so it does mine faster. Like, why would I need to equip the damn thing? I mean... just auto-equip it, for Christ's sakes.